Thanks. Alabama Senator Trip Pittman now pushing a bill mandating drug testing for lawmakers. Democratic Senator Bobby Singleton says he's not concerned about taking the drug test. However, he does not think the legislature is in the mood to pass this kind of bill. Pittman had already been trying to get a bill passed requiring drug testing for welfare applicants with drug convictions in the past 5 years.